Good morning, everyone. I usually move my arm from the side to see whether I'm audible and visible or not. That's a good way to find out. So, good morning, my dear children. This is Dr. Vani with the Gala Kharab once again. मैं तो ये कह-कह के भी थक चुकी हूँ कि आज फिर मेरा गला खराब है. मतलब मुझे ना वो बहाने नहीं होते, तो मुझे वो बहाने मार के अभी शर्म आ गई है कि यार आज फिर गला खराब. तो कहीं यार कुछ नई बात बताओ, there is something new. तो मतलब ये तो इतना आई थिंक बेचारा इतना ओवर यूज हो चुका है 2020 में कि उसको भी उसका मन कर रहा है बस बस वाणी बस अब मैं और नहीं बोलूंगा. तुमने अपनी वाणी को बहुत मिस यूज कर लिया है. यस बट नेवर माइंड माई डियर गैंग. चुनू मुनू गैंगस्टर्स नाम है ना आपका, आमन गैंग. यस आपको तब तक नहीं छोड़ेंगे जब तक 13 सितंबर ना हो जाए. 13 सितंबर के बाद वी विल गिव यू अ लॉन्ग break. So my dearest batch of 2020, welcome to the NCERT Rank Booster episode number 2 of the NCERT Rank Booster. Today we are going to do biodiversity and conservation, which is a very important topic because there are so many national parks, so many wildlife sanctuaries, biosphere reserve. Kahin se kuch puchkar tela mela karke they have the ability to ask in the examination, right? तो चलते आगे बढ़ते हैं and let us do this really important topic. But आज 10 o'clock मैं आपके लिए कुछ बहुत amazing लेकर आई हूँ. And can I tell you something about that? तो मैं आपको बताती हूँ आज का schedule. आज Wednesday है. NCERT rank booster के बाद शाम को तो transport in gases and genetic code की class है. Look at this. 5 tips in 50 minutes. For 50 days to meet. So, पता क्या होता है जब भी कोई ऐसा motivation lecture हो या tip का lecture हो तो पहले हम like करवाते हैं, share करवाते हैं, subscribe करवाते हैं, फिर बोलते हैं आ जाओ course ले लो and all this. पर मुझे ये भी पता है कि आपका जो time है वो बहुत precious है. So, can you give me 5 minutes and follow the 5 tips which I tell you? Yes or no? Right? It's 5 minutes. It's 4 minutes 40 seconds. By the watch. तो लेट मत आना. 4 minutes 40 seconds by the watch. 5 tips 50 days 5 minutes. That's it. Done. 5 tips. I repeat, 5 tips in 50 minutes for 50 days to meet. 4 minutes 45 seconds I will leave you. Right, but don't miss this lecture. And whatever I tell you, just 5 points. But वो 5 points को अगर आपने regularly follow कर लिया, I do not see a reason why आपका seat नहीं आएगा. So please follow that. Transport of gases की class है शाम को 5 o'clock. Genetic code की class है शाम को 9 o'clock. And see, this is how I will restart the revised NCERT series for my batches of 21 and 2022. Because 2020 को भी सिर्फ mind maps बनाने और पढ़ाई करनी है. फिर भी जो topic week है आपने NCERT नहीं पढ़ी हुई, you can read it from there. It's all going to be pre-marked like this. बहुत अच्छे से हम discuss करेंगे. We are starting this tomorrow. That is Thursday, 23rd July. At 5 p.m. and 9 p.m. And for all the love that you send us, my dear kids, yes, tabassum, for all the love that you send us, for all the likes, for all the shares, for all the comments from my entire team, bahut, bahut dhanyawad. शायद इतना प्यार हम डिजर्व करते हैं या नहीं करते ये तो पता नहीं, बट आप लोग हमें बेपनाह मोहब्बत करते हैं जिसके लिए हम बहुत आभारी हैं. वी रियली ग्रेटफुल, वी रियली थैंकफुल फॉर द इमेंस अमाउंट ऑफ लव एंड सपोर्ट दैट यू शो अस ऑल द टाइम. सो वी बायोटॉनिक आज जो भी है इट इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ योर लव एंड योर सपोर्ट. कीप दैट कमिंग गाइज एंड मेक श्योर दैट आप हमारा एक प्यारा सा टेलीग्राम ग्रुप वेदांत अंडरस्कोर बायोटॉनिक टेलीग्राम ऐप जो डाउनलोड करके ज्वाइन कर लीजिए. वी विल ट्राई एंड कीप योर मोरल हाई, वी विल ट्राई एंड कीप इंटरैक्टिंग विद यू, ट्राई एंड रिस्पॉन्ड बैक टू योर मैसेजेस, गेट स्टे कनेक्टेड विद यू. यस एवरीबडी, आई डोंट नो अबाउट दैट रंजीत. I don't know whether it will be a zero academic year or not. Yes, these are the students and I want you to be like them. I really want you to achieve the maximum potential that you can. Become a doctor, become somebody that your parents, your family, your teachers, your country can be proud of. So become a part of the Biotronic Wall of Fame. You have to be the next person here. Also, just in case your physics and chemistry is weak, I know your bio is super duper strong. I can take this much credit for that. But yes, if your physics and chemistry is weak, you may not be able to become a part of the Biotronic Wall of Fame. God forbid physics and chemistry mushkil aa jaye, why don't you try joining the crash course? The crash course has physics of 11th and 12th, chemistry of 11th and 12th, and bio of 11th and 12th. So sab kuch detail mein karwaya jayega at a price which is literally the cheapest for the kind of quality education that you will get. तो आप देख लीजिए, आपके फोर सेशंस होंगे फिजिक्स के एवरी वीक, केमिस्ट्री के फोर सेशंस और बायो के फोर सेशंस. हर एक सेशन का ड्यूरेशन 2 आवर्स होगा, मंडे टू थर्सडे, सैटरडे, रोज 4 आवर्स की क्लासेस होगी, 20+ टेस्ट होंगे जो संडेज को लिए जाएंगे. आपने vdnt.in/neetcc पे जाना है. आई रिपीट, vdnt.in/neetcrashcourse पे जाके, नीट ले रहे हो तो नीट क्रैश कोर्स. मेरा नाम है वानी ढींसा. So, VD, NEET, और ये कोड लगाकर यू कैन बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ आर रेगुलर क्लासेस. राइट, vdnt.in/neetcc. इट्स जस्ट अ मैटर ऑफ 2999. दैट्स ऑल दैट यू हैव टू पे फॉर 6 थिंग्स: फिजिक्स 11 12th, केमिस्ट्री 11 12th, बायो 11 12th, विद टेस्ट, विद डाउट डिस्कशंस, विद असाइनमेंट्स, विद रैंक बूस्टर्स, विद प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस. All of this will be done. तो इनरोल नाउ करना है vdnt.in/neetcc पे जाके, और कोड है vdneet. Right? शुरू करें NCERT rank boosters. Right? But before I start, guys, can you all make sure that you like, share and subscribe to our amazing channel? Question bank का PDF मैं available करवा दूंगी. Otherwise, all PDFs are available. लीजिए. Biodiversity and conservation start हो गया है. Full screen कर देते. That's Monstera leaves. That's one of my favorite plants. That's Aglaonema. See, I can identify it even in dark. That's Aglaonema, that's Monstera delicosa. जिसके पीछे Swiss cheese भी रखा गया है. Delicious looking cheese holes की तरह होते हैं. इसको cheese plant भी कहते हैं. Monstera delicosa and Aglaonema. Both of them are very good air purifiers. Right, craft word Malayalam, चलिए. Okay, Prabhat Raj. It's available in the Telegram group, Payal Carrier Payal. All, thank you for helping your other batchmates. It's available in the Telegram group, guys. And guys, are you going to be making sure that you send one like, one share and one subscribe to our amazing channel? Yes, everyone. कर दीजिए एक लाइक, एक शेयर, एक सब्सक्राइब तो बनता है आपके अपने चैनल के लिए. Don't miss out on anything that we are doing. Don't miss out on the tips that we are going to be giving you sharp at 10 o'clock. Chaliye. What is the duration of the crash course, Riya? Crash course will go on till the exams happen. Drishti, there has been no change. By this weekend, you will find a change, my dear. Suruchi, see the Telegram group. Good morning, Anushka. Should we start, everyone? Ready, steady? Yes, Mamta. Harshita, Anya. Come on. They're going to be little tricky questions from your NCERT. Tomorrow again, we will go out of the NCERT in doing the previous year MCQs. So we are doing a double attack. We will attack the NCERT. We will attack the out of NCERT. All of this together. Right? Banerjee, Sukanya, Arohi, D'Souza, Annamika, Priyanka, Milestone. After your exams are over, I'm very slightly emotional that this batch will get over. But send me a photograph of Telegram. Which state are you in? Which district? Did we Biotonic help you? How did you study? Where is your home? How does your home look? Yes, where are you from? How this one channel had students and a teacher from all over the country, and we can, while traveling, while meeting, we will do a little live chat with all of us. But as of now, study. Yes, Dhanashri, wish you a very happy birthday. Start karte 5, 4, chaliye 3, everybody join. 2. Yes, you can, Pragati. 1, chali. So I'm going to be starting the chat, the quiz, I mean. Chat to on hi hai. Chali. Question number 1 on your screen. Oh, nice question. The term biodiversity is popularized by the sociobiologist Alexander von Humboldt. Is it Robert May? Good question. Is it Paul Ehrlich? Or is it Edward Wilson? Tell me the answer. You know the answer. Is it Edward Wilson, Paul Ehrlich, Robert Bee, or Alexander von Humboldt? Why don't you write it down if you don't know the answer? It is a term, biodiversity, is a term. Very good. It is popularized by Edward Wilson. Truly, it gives me immense pleasure, great amount of pride in saying that Biotonians are one of the most hardworking, dedicated, sincere students in the country. Biotonians, very good. Very good. And I'm so proud to be your teacher. Immense, immense pride in being your teacher. Immense pride in calling myself your teacher. Yes, Biotonians, very good. Well done. Next question, please. This is succulents, which is at the background. Which is not true about genetic diversity. You should tell me not true. Not. There are about 50,000 genetically different strains of rice in India. 1,000 varieties of mango. Rauwolfia vomitoria is not found in Himalayan ranges. None of these. You've done very well. Devil's pepper, Rauwolfia serpentina, yes, these Rauwolfia vomitoria is found in Africa. Is it clear? The stems and roots are used in indigenous medicine for Africa. It is used in convulsions. Convulsions are mirgi ke dore padna, fits. Remember that. So Rauwolfia vomitoria, maine kaise yaad rakha tha ki unfortunately jin logo ko mirgi ke dore padte hain, fits hote hain, convulsions aate, they vomit. So isko vomitoria ko vomiting of convulsions ke liye use kiya jata hai, but it is in Western Africa, not in India. Very well done. Very well done. Yes, today's background is just awesome. That's a succulent plant, crassulacean acid metabolism. So that's the scam plant that we've used today. Yes, kal photosynthesis kiya tha, toh aaj such a scam plants ka background laga dete hain. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Come on. Oh, such a beautiful new plant. Such a beautiful new plant. Which of the following is wrong with respect to Rauwolfia vomitoria? Wrong. Found in Eastern Ghats, medicinal plant. Reserpin is an active chemical produced by this plant. Shows high diversity at genetic level over its distributional range. And you know the name of this plant? You can Google Fritonia. Do it now. Fritonia. That's my botany knowledge is not bad, huh? Google Fritonia, please. Please do it for me. Everybody, Google a plant called Fritonia. Usme xanthophylls bahut hote hain. Fritonia. 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 Fritonia is this plant. It shows high genetic diversity. Rauwolfia serpentina, reserpin, anti-blood pressure. Some of you were saying it's a medicinal plant. Yes, it's not found in India. It's found in Western Africa. Yes, did this match Fritonia? Yes, Fritonia, that's the plant. Fritonia, that's the background. Yes, yes, yes. So I'm doing two things together. I'm giving a botanical background for information and we are doing the leaderboard. Isn't it amazing? Chaliye agle sawal pe. This is spider lily. Spider lily. Which of the following is true for the species diversity? Western Ghats have greater snake diversity than Eastern Ghats. True. Western Ghats have greater amphibian diversity than Eastern Ghats. Western Ghats have lower amphibian diversity than Eastern Ghats. Western Ghats have lower snake diversity. Don't get confused. You know the answer to this particular question. Just don't get confused. You know the answer. Biotonians are the best. Yo, Western Ghats have greater amphibian diversity. One extra point, this is spider lilies. Lilies have bulbs. What do lilies have? They have underground bulbs. So, ek teer se do nishane. Fichonia mesanthophylls bahut zyada hote hain, carotenoids bahut zyada hote hain. Lilies have bulbs, underground bulbs. Right? So on Western Ghats ke paas, amphibian diversity is the maximum in the world. Can you all give me a high five? Yes? See, kal humne design kiya ki hum kuch innovate karte. Guys, we are totally working for you. Hamara pura din 24 ghanton mein se, I think the greatest space in our hearts, on our minds, are taken by you guys. I don't know if you're able to feel it, if you're able to feel that sincerity in our work, but that's how we work, that's how we Biotonic works. We really care for you. Yes? Chaliye aage badhte hain. For instance, India with its deserts, very good question. Rainforest, mangroves, coral reefs. Wetlands, Sundarbans has a greater ecosystem diversity than a Scandinavian country like Norway. It's an example of ecological diversity, Finland, Norway. It's an example of species diversity, genetic diversity, none of the above. India has really high diversity, very good. Scandinavian countries are European countries like Norway, Finland. It's a greater example of ecological diversity. Norwegian countries, that Norwegian area is a Scandinavian country. They do not have coral reefs. They cannot have wetlands. They will only have a tundra alpine system. They will not have rainforest. They will never have mangrove. It's more amount of ecosystems are more in India. That's ecological diversity. India has three deserts, including a cold desert and a dry desert. So it's an example of ecological diversity. Very good, agla sawal. Background is changing per question, yes. According to the IUCN 2004, the total number of plant and animal species described so far is slightly more than 1.5 million, 2.5 million, 0.5 million and 2.0 million. Bata dijiye. Very good. I think this is the best amazing answer until now. It's more than 1.5 million. Slightly more than 1.5 million. Is it correct, everyone? Yes. Perfecto. The Gilletto. The Billetto. Chalo, agle sawal. Is it Rashmi? Oh, this is an easy one. Tell me, it's an NCERT question. One is angiosperm, second is mosses, four is lichen, or five is fungi. One kya hai? Correct, match. Yes, everyone. Guys, can you just, I mean like, really, you know, I think isse NCERT bahut strong ho rahi. Are you able to strengthen your NCERT? Yes, 2.1k people watching, 1.2k likes. Tell it to one like, one share and one subscribe. All of those who've come to the class today, really enjoy yourself. This is the Areca palm, which purifies air, removes the phenols from the air. The answer is 2 is mosses. And I think your NCERT, every line is becoming very, very strong now. Because your answering is correct and your NCERT is becoming strong. And one like, guys, aise kaise chalega batao? Once you don't support your teacher, yes, very good. Agla sawal. So many questions we have to solve. Chaliye. Chaliye. I also also can't see the question. I think it came, it's coming on the other screen, but it's not coming. But आप लोगों ने कुछ आंसर कर दिया होगा और देखना करेक्ट भी होगा. मतलब माशाल्लाह. चलिए किसी का ठीक नहीं हुआ, अगले सवाल पे चलते हैं. Oh, latitudinal gradient in diversity says that species diversity decreases as we move away from the equator towards the poles. Species diversity increases as we move away from the equator towards the poles. There are few exceptions to this pattern. Both A and C, very good question. Very good question. Latitudinal diversity, it's a beautiful question. Think before you ink. My dearest children, first and foremost, the rule of exam has to be read all questions. Will you please do it from today? You need to read all the questions, otherwise it will be a blunder. I mean all the questions, all the options of that particular question. That's what I meant. Read everything. Read, otherwise it's a big blunder. Yes, maximum diversity is towards the equator. It's the maximum. Yes, Amazon, rainforest, Assam, Arunachal, Meghalaya, Manipur. You've seen the maximum diversity has to be towards the equator. Right? Malaysia, Malaya archipelago. As we go towards the poles, the diversity decreases. So the diversity decreases. So this is correct. This is not wrong. And the C statement was very few exceptions. This is nearly a universal. This is true in Asia. This is true in Africa. This is true across the world. There are very few exceptions. So answer will be both A and C. Did you understand this? There are very few exceptions to this. Read all the options. Don't miss out on the options. We are close to the halfway mark. Perform. Next question. Tropical Amazonian rainforest in South America has the greatest biodiversity on Earth, which is not true. It's home to more than 40,000 species of plants. It's home to more than 3,000 of fishes and 125,000 invertebrates. Lot of values today in the class because biodiversity ke questions hi aise aate hain. It is home to more than 1,000 of mammals, 527 of amphibians, NCRTs. It is home to more than 378 of reptiles. Bata dijiye. I know you can do this. Ye NCRT ki line hai. इस क्वेश्चन में एनसीईआरटी पढ़ा हुआ अभी ये एनसीईआरटी की लाइन है. इट्स होम टू मोर देन 1000 ऑफ मैमल्स एंड 527 ऑफ एम्फीबियंस. यस एवरीबॉडी, यस 427. सो लेट्स डू दैट राइट एवरीबॉडी. 427, दैट्स अ एरर, दैट्स अ प्रिंट. पेज नंबर 261. वेरी गुड. चलिए अगले सवाल पे. Pinnate compound inflorescence. That's in the photograph. Pinnately compound. The idea of species area relationship. It's an easy question. Edward Wilson, Paul Ehrlich, Alexander von Humboldt, both Henry. And guys, don't forget to become a part of We Biotonic. Like the channel, share the channel, subscribe the channel. Become a part of We Biotonic. You don't want to be missing out on anything. It was given by Alexander von Humboldt. Yes, everybody. Very good. Von Humboldt. Please tell me, Mamta Prajapati, you can message me on Telegram, please. On a logarithmic scale, the relationship of species, richness and area is a straight line described by the equation. Just tell me the equation that the previous scientist told you. S is equal to log Z C log A. S is equal to log C Z log A. This is the easiest question. Log S is equal to log C plus log Z. Log S is equal to log Z plus log A. You answered it well. very well done. Log S is equal to log C plus Z log A. चलिए अगले सवाल. According to River, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Airplane, rivet, species popping or rivet causes the species to become extinct. Flight safety. Very good. Which of the following is not correct? Flight safety is equal to number of species. Now plane उड़ रहा है, plane safe उड़ना चाहिए, वरना number of species extinct हो जाएगी, है ना बच्चो? Good question, no? प्लेन उड़ रहा है, प्लेन ठीक उड़ना चाहिए. नो राइट. फ्लाइट सेफ्टी इज नॉट रिलेटेड टू नंबर ऑफ स्पीशीज. एयरप्लेन हैज बीन लिंक्ड टू इकोसिस्टम. रिवेट्स रिलेटेड टू स्पीशीज. अगर रिवेट क्या होता है ना, वन ऑफ द स्क्रूज, एक भी निकल गया सो फ्रिक्शन इंक्रीज हो सकता है एंड द प्लेन कैन क्रैश. पॉपिंग अ रिवेट कॉजेज द स्पीशीज टू बिकम एक्सटिंक्ट. जैसे एक रिवेट निकल गया सो द प्लेन कैन क्रैश और समथिंग हार्मफुल कैन हैपन. सो वॉट आर द की स्टोन स्पीशीज एंड एनी स्पीशीज. इफ वन एज वन कॉर्नर इज रिमूव्ड द स्पीशीज कैन बिकम एक्सटिंक्ट. दैट्स अ रिवेट पॉपर हाइपोथेसिस. वेरी वेल डन. दिस इज द हाफ वे मार्क. आई वॉन्ट यू टू कंटिन्यू विद द सेम जील नाउ. सेम जील. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डेटा इज नॉट करेक्ट बताइए. Vertebrates, invertebrates, 87 plants, 1000 birds. Bata dijiye please. Chaliye. According to IUCN Red Data List, which is a list of the endangered species, which of the following data is not correct? 338 vertebrates, invertebrates, 87 plants are there, but 1,000 birds are not there. One, see, sometimes, you know, biodiversity is a chapter, ecosystem, very, very, isme na values aa jayenge. Very, very simple values. जैसे आउट ऑफ सिलेबस बहुत पूछने का कई बार चांस रहता है इन बायोलॉजिकल क्लासिफिकेशन. सो दीज वैल्यूज विल कम विच कैन बी रियली डेंजरस इन टर्म्स ऑफ लाइक यू माइट गेट कंफ्यूज्ड. अगला सवाल. मेनी वैल्यूज आर देयर. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज रॉन्गली मैच्ड रीसेंट एक्सटिंक्शन. रॉन्गली. डोडो इन मॉरिशियस, क्वागा इन बाली, Thylacine in Australia, Stellar Sea Cow in Russia. Well done. I can see most of you doing well. Most of you. Very good. Quagga does not occur in Bali. Quagga is a subspecies of zebra. It was found in South Africa. Is it clear? Understood subspecies of zebra with the head and, the head and neck region having stripes. Bali mein nahi hota hai. Indonesia, Bali mein koi quagga nahi hota hai. Bahut galat answer diya. Very good. साउथ अफ्रीका डच सेटलमेंट जब शुरू हुई उसके बाद बेचारे क्वागा एक्सटिंक्ट हो गए 19th सेंचुरी में. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डेटा इज नॉट करेक्ट रिगार्डिंग द थ्रेट ऑफ एक्सटिंक्शन ऑफ द गिवन स्पीशीज. बर्ड्स 21%. आई टोल्ड यू वैल्यूज आती हैं. मैमल्स 23%, एम्फीबियंस 32% और जिम्नोस्पर्म्स 31%. बता दीजिए. Come on, kids. And make sure that you like, make sure that you share, make sure that you subscribe to our channel. Yes, yes, yes. Birds, 21% is not correct. There are not so many birds which are facing. गाइस गुड आई थिंक स्लोली यू हैव स्टार्टेड बर्ड्स. देखो ये वाली एक्सटिंक्शन डेटा दोनों ही टाइम गलत है. That is the reason why we have so much of biodiversity loss. This is the main reason for biodiversity loss. Because the tropical rainforests are destroyed. The tropical rainforests were 14%, they were not 24%. The tropical rainforests are found in Argentina, they're found in Brazil, Mexico mein thode se hain. But basically Argentina or Brazil mein tropical rainforests bahut hain. South America, certain tropical rainforests are there in India. So hua ye hai that initially they were 14% and 6%. And the destruction of these tropical rainforests has led to habitat loss. Fragmentation, extinction, because they hold the maximum number of biodiversity. Very good question. अगले सवाल पे चलते हैं. चलिए. Which of the following is an example of alien species invasion? This is Dryopteris. Dryopteris. Quagga, carrot grass, passenger pigeon. None of these. You know the answer. You know the answer and I know you will do well. Come on. Alien species invasion which causes death of the indigenous species. It's dangerous for the indigenous species. Alien species invasion. Parthenium wheat, carrot grass, lantana. Parthenium wheat, carrot grass, lantana, even eucalyptus is an alien species. Lantana, Icornia. Very good, Riaz. Co-extinction. Guys, kya speed hai aaj? Itni speed se questions solve ho rahe hain. Come on, everybody. One like on the screen, guys, and make sure you become a part of Weed Biotonic, guys. Not an example of co-extinction. Plant pollinator, host parasite, fragmentation. Species of mammals. Plant animal species in obligatory symbiotic relationship. Yes, plant pollinator. Agar yucca ka plant gaya, to pronuba maut gayi. Agar tetrastigma vine gayi, टेट्रास्टिग्मा वाइन पे पता है कौन होता है पैरासाइट? द बिगेस्ट फ्लावर राफ्लेशिया आर्नल्डी. तो राफ्लेशिया आर्नल्डी है. यस, ऑब्लिगेटरी सिंबायोटिक रिलेशनशिप प्लांट एंड अ पर्टिकुलर एनिमल. सनबर्ड्स ऑन ट्रम्पेट फ्लावर्स. ट्रम्पेट फ्लावर्स गए, सनफ्लावर्स चले, सनबर्ड्स चले जाए. फ्रेगमेंटेशन विल लीड टू हैबिटेट लॉस which will lead to species of mammals. Right, everybody? Fragmentation will lead to habitat loss, which will lead to species of mammals. But guys, I mean, like, what an amazing speed of answering. I'm so mighty thrilled and impressed. Bahut achhi answering kar rahe ho. Accuracy bhi maintain karne lag gaye ho, speed bhi maintain karne lag gaye ho. Very good. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Which of the following is not a narrowly utilitarian reason? Narrow नहीं है. ऑक्सीजन, एस्थेटिक प्लेजर, tannins, lubricants, dyes, resins, perfumes. इजी क्वेश्चन. नैरो छोटी सोच, ये फायदा हो जाएगा. डायरेक्ट इकोनॉमिक बेनिफिट, दाल बेच दी, फाइबर, वुड, कंस्ट्रक्शन मटेरियल. नैरो नहीं है, ब्रॉड यूटिलिटेरियन है. बहुत फायदा करा रहा है, बहुत लोगों की हेल्प कर रहा है. ब्रॉड यूटिलिटेरियन कौन है? नैरो नहीं है, ब्रॉड यूटिलिटेरियन बताइए. चलिए, सीरियल पल्स फ्रूट इज नैरो, थोड़ा सा खाने को मिल गया. फाइबर, कंस्ट्रक्शन मटेरियल, जूट का फाइबर, हेम्प, बैम्बू, टैनिंस, लुब्रिकेंट्स, गम, डबार. बट ऑक्सीजन इज नॉट नैरो. एवरीबडी, द एंटायर ecosystem requires oxygen, all heterotrophs require oxygen. We need to feel good. Plants dekhte hain, we feel, we release endorphins in our body, we feel good. That's broad utilitarian. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Come on, Biotonians. In situ, except pucha, except but in situ mat likh dena. In situ. My dear children, in situ means in the habitat. अब यहाँ पे कहीं लिखा है कि आप जो बेचारे इंडेंजर्ड हैं, उनके लिए वीवीआईपी ट्रीटमेंट होना चाहिए, बट इज इट रिटन इन द डेफिनेशन? इज इट रिटन इन द डेफिनेशन? बता दो. खुशी, संजय, श्रीजा, ईशा, राजेंद्र. ऑन साइट, दैट मीन्स अगर जूनागढ़ में एक प्लेस है, राजस्थान में, गुजरात में, अगर जूनागढ़ में लायन है तो आपने वहां क्या बना दिया? गिर. और उस एरिया को कंजर्व कर दिया ऑन साइट. क्या आप उनको लेके गए? नहीं नहीं, तुम तो दिल्ली चलो, पार्लियामेंट के पास एक नया जू खोलेंगे. अगर आप उनको दिल्ली ले जाके कंजर्व कर रहे हो, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज एक्स-सी-टू. तो आपने वो पूरे एरिया को कंजर्व कर दिया, entire forest to save the tiger. Yes everybody, आपने जूनागढ़ में गिर open कर दिया, पूरा area you conserved, the entire area, on site conservation. You did not say ना 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 ना, चलो चलो दिल्ली capital में conserve करेंगे आपको, आइए. So अगर आप कहीं और किसी wildlife को उठाकर यू टेकिंग देम आउट, दैट्स कॉल्ड एक्स-सी-टू, व्हेन यू कंजर्व द इंटायर फॉरेस्ट टू सेव द टाइगर. यस, बांधवगढ़ नेशनल पार्क, पेंच नेशनल पार्क, इज इट क्लियर? मुदुमुलाई टाइगर रिजर्व, यू आर कंजर्विंग दोज एरियाज देयर. जिम कॉर्बेट, इज इट क्लियर? रणथंबोर, रणथंबोर इज इन राजस्थान, यू कंजर्व दैट इंटायर एरिया सो दैट टाइगर्स ग्रो. दैट्स ऑल कॉल्ड एज इन सीटू कंजर्वेशन, इन सीटू. बट इंडेंजर्ड, इंडेंजर्ड स्पीशीज इज प्रोटेक्टेड, यस, बट देयर इज नो प्रायोरिटी. द थिंग, काजीरंगा, वन हॉर्न राइनोसरस, यू प्रोटेक्टेड द इंटायर एरिया टू सेव, you know, the one horned tiger. But you're trying to conserve everything which is there. Chaliye, agla sawal. Ex-situ. Zoological parks and botanical gardens, storage of seed and seed banks, wildlife safari parks. Come on, kids. And make sure you become a part of We Biotonic, guys. Make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss the 5-minute wala video which is coming next. Jaldi. Ex-situ conservation is zoological parks and botanical gardens, row, storage of seed and seed banks, wildlife, all of these. Zoos, botanical gardens, seed banks, safaris. All of these. Ek ek padh ke answer diya hai, tabhi ek gadbad ho rahi hai. Give me 10 seconds, I have to show you something before I move on to the next question on our series. So guys, this is something which you don't have to miss. Usually, whenever we have to tell you something important, lecture start karne mein kai baar time lag jata hai. We need to talk to you about something very important, aur wo impactful talk hona chahiye, so that it straight away enters your head. So we have 50 days nearly, 50 days. So I'm going to take 5 minutes, 4 minutes, 37 seconds to be precise of your time, and share just 5 tips sharp at 10 a.m. So for the next 50 days, you do what I'm going to be telling you in just 4 minutes, 37 seconds. Write and these 5 things, and trust me when I say this, it will really help you. So 5 tips in 5 minutes for 50 days. Very, very important.
चलिए तो इसके साथ ही अगले क्वेश्चन पे चलते हैं, बायोडायवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन की, और ये रहा आपकी स्क्रीन पे नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन।
Which of the following is not correct about sacred groups? You have to tell me which of the following is not correct. They are found in Garo, Khasi, Jaintia, Himalaya, in Meghalaya. There are even the tribes Garo, Khasi, and Jaintia. Aravalli hills of Rajasthan. Western Ghat regions of Karnataka and Maharashtra. Sarguja, Chanda, and Satna regions of Madhya Pradesh. Sacred groups not correct. Protected areas. Religiously also protected. Not correct. They are found in the Khasi, Jaintia hills in Meghalaya. They are found in the Aravalli. The Bishnois protect here. The Garo tribes protect here. They are called the Garo tribes. They protect here. Khasi and Jaintia. The Bishnois protect here. Western Ghats regions of Karnataka, they are protected. So these are not sacred groups. Last question. Satna is wrong. World Summit on Sustainable Development was held in Rio de Janeiro, Johannesburg in South Africa, Russia or England? You know the answer. It occurred in World Summit on Sustainable Development. Ye question main 5 baar karwa chuki hu. Occurred in Johannesburg in South Africa in 2002, guys. Right? Sakshi, Sanupriya, Kush. Is it clear? 1992 Earth Summit happened in Rio de Janeiro. So 1 second, I want to take everybody's name. Legend is the topper. Yo, everybody, ek baar sabka naam le lete. Guys, very, very, very well done. I will see you at sharp 10 o'clock for just 4 minutes 37 seconds. Legend Ayush, Kanupriya, Sneha, Joseph, Arnav, Thalia, Vrithi, Anjali and Prajalita from Melbourne. So Legend is the topper. Phenomenal performance, everybody. On the leaderboard, off the leaderboard, you guys are amazing. I will see you sharp at 10 o'clock. Give me those 4 minutes 37 seconds and I promise you will have some positive influence in your life. I will tell you just 5 things. Start following them from today. You will come very close to your dream college. Yes? Isi ke saath, that's all for the day. Wrapping up another amazing session of the NCERT Rank Booster. Thank you so much for your love and support, guys. Keep it coming. Tell your friends and family members to subscribe to our channel. Tell your juniors to subscribe to our channel. Ta-da! Bye-bye. Take care.